I've noticed one small change with the YouTube Studio app today, and it is with the font on some things. It used to be YouTube Sans, now it isn't. It is now just regular San Francisco, and that looks better.